Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to make a float rig just with a few simple steps. So I'm using a 20 pound monoliter, size 4 long hook, a float, two swivels, one sinker. So, yeah, let's get into it. So, the first thing you need to do is connect your swivel to your line. Then put your line through the float. Put your float stopper inside. Then the bottom piece. Gonna use your weight. Put your line through the weight. Then connect your other piece of your swivel. Your other swivel, yeah. Second piece of your line. Six times. Put it tight. Then at the last thing you need to do is just connect your hook to your line. So there you go guys, in the beginning it's your swivel, your float stopper, through this to your sinker, connecting to other piece, other swivel, with your line to your hook. There you go guys, please leave a comment below and don't forget to subscribe and like my channel for more great videos. See you on my next video.